This is a purple-faced langur. Colors and features: gray short trousers wound off by purplish black faces with white sideburns. The animal is long-tailed, adorable species, identified by mostly brown appearance. Where are they found? They are endemic to Sri Lanka. What do purple-faced langurs eat? The purple-faced langur is mostly flavorless but will also feed on fruits, flowers and seeds. They belong in the category of mammals. Population. Only 19% of Sri Lanka consists of forest areas. This habitat has decreased 80% in 1980 to 25% in 2001. Currently, this rate has decreased to below 3%.